With the foot crunches, we're going to make a fist with our feet as best we can. Then open, spread the toes, and crunch the feet closed. Again, tightening as much as you can and releasing.